hole.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Purpose, didn't you?
I don't understand how he got out of the Banshee and they would do that.
We need to get to the
I don't understand how he even was able to grab onto it.
We can use the captain's neural influence to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Like, if that were me, I would have smacked into the wall and just fell down.
Yeah.
They were good. Maybe. Ah.
Oh, shit!
Here, want this, because I did not mean to pick this up. I was actually going to pick up a pistol that I thought I saw.
Now what?
You want this, because I was going to pick up a pistol that I thought I saw, but I guess I didn't. Key one. Oh, wait, it's right there. Oh, there it sucks.
Did you die?
Oh, no. Nah. Keep running in front of me.
I got stuck on something.
Oh god.
Oh my, that was behind me?
Yup. It came out the door.
I'm not even sure why the Covenant were on here. I got stuck.
Is this your shotgun or is this another one? I'm dead.
Wow.
Hey.
Are you dead? Yep. Over. Wow.
Wow. That's awesome. Holy shit, fuck.
Oh. You keep teleporting me, and I keep teleporting you.
Oh, fuck!
Did you just die?
Yeah, just a chain reaction of grenades. We cannot die again, or else we're gonna be fucking set back. Okay.
Hell. Well, at least we need to restart from the very beginning like last time.
I got killed by a grenade through a wall. All hoping you wouldn't shoot me in the back.
I'm dead. God damn grenade.
Oh god. Oh what? Okay.
Oh!
I stuck. I hope everyone's stuck. Okay, what I could probably do is maybe get lucky with the plasma.
Oh, there's another one! I didn't see him! Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Aw, oh, damn it.
Did you die?
Did you die? You died too.
No, I'm... Okay, we're good. We got past that fucking retard spot.
Bridge.
wild. God.
Is that yours?
Yeah.
I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
Need to turn my laptop and into my Twitch.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you have destroyed this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
We start the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless. And
at least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you.
Man, I really want the Morgan so bad.
Sentinels!
Like, for some reason, I just need to have that god. I really don't like getting new god. For some reason, I need that one. Kinda reminds me of Hell. From here. Just get on my life. What the? I do think there'd be some kind of ammo here. Oh yeah, there's some over here. God. Oh! Fucking plasma grenade, please.
Oh my god.
Oh ho!
Wow.
Oh, you got fucked. I'm about to be fucked. I think I'm getting tired because I'm watching my stream.
God, it's time to lag.
Or stop stream because it's fucking lagging me out, I think. So apparently I can't watch one stream. Okay. Why do we even have normal guns? Get out the way!
got.
Ladder.
That's what I say, we could just use ladder. That's the place there. Oh crap. So fucking many! He died.
Little things finally killed me because my shields were going, my shields were off.
Oh, what the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, here we go. Fucking grenade You know what fucking happened? My game literally just opened up a fucking store for no reason. Audio shit. If I could call him bitch right now, he won't hear me. Bitch! Fucking die already. Thank you.
What the? That just happened.
Your game opened up the store. That's what happened to me. That's why I died, and that's why I was standing there for fucking ever.
Why would it do that?
I think you hit something. There's probably like a collectible there, because I got an achievement after it happened.
And I can't unpause the damn menu now. There we go.
That's why I died. That's why I was like fucking freaking out. I was like, what the fuck happened? Why is my game opening up the store? I was fucking retarded. Why does the game even allow it to do that? It probably would have been worse if we had the Halo channel downloaded. It probably would have opened that shit up too.
Fucking hell.
It's because of that store shit. That's what happened to me.
What the fuck was the store though? Like, what the hell?
There was probably like collectible there. Or like an Intel thing.
That's so stupid. Why would it do that?
I don't know. That's why I died. For wondering why I did. I'm still dead. Seriously, that's the most annoying shit. I thought my game crashed for no reason when it happened.
There's like a shit ton of fucking those damn carriers. Like, holy crap.
Yeah, I feel like we might have to just rush that area.
Yeah.
Oh.
My god.
Yeah, I'm just gonna head back before you die. I'm surprised you're still alive. I expect you to be dead already. Get the fuck out of the way.
Let's get that gun again.
Holy shit! Let me back up! I guess we've been very, very quiet. Shotguns everywhere, what are you talking about? So when we get to the Warthog part, we're gonna split up with Warthogs?
Probably be better.
Yeah.
Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment surrounding the fusion cells.
Yes, it didn't work.
Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine compartment. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wild
card. Yeah, it did work. Oh, no, it did.
Hold on. Did you get it?
I fucking shot like two rockets into.
You gotta shoot like underneath the vent thing.
Ow.
Did I die up here? How are you not getting it? I'm seeing you shoot inside it.
There's fucking no goddamn. I got like four rockets total at the thing.
Wait, did you press the button again?
Huh?
That did it.
Did you press the button again?
Gone critical.
Oh, never mind. I was wondering why it wasn't saying that it was active already.
We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
So bad, so bad. Dead. So how are you doing down there?
I fell.
God damn. What the fuck?
That did it. The engine's gone critical. Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. We don't have much time, so we should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure.
I swear I cannot get up this damn fucking... There we go. And it... I'm sorry, I'm just gonna let you teleport me. I swear I can't get up there.
Stop! Well, you know.
Or you could die. God damn it.
If there wasn't a fucking grenade chain reaction, I would have fucking lived.
I finally fucking...
They literally killed everybody and a random grenade just had to blow up.
Yeah.
God fucking damn it.
That did it! The engine's gone critical. Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
You're serious?
Oh. I made it by the lead.
Cat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought. Analyzing. We have 5 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need an evac now. Activating final countdown timer.
Fire burns.
The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
We fucked up.
Go flip! Why'd you flip?
God damn it.
These Warhawks suck!
I hate these Warhawks so much. Oh my god.
They fucking bounce, they get stuck on everything, they don't move anywhere. They have no fucking grip. They flip so easily. I'm on the fucking floor.
Why? I'm probably gonna die. Yep, I died. God damn it.
Yeah, how you doing? Yo, how are you gonna kill yourself? Fuck it out.
They're starting to take.
We can't get out of here, to be honest.
Analyze. We have
really fucking handling this way.
We need to evac now. Activating final.
I'm glad they got so much fucking better.
Engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it explodes.
Why? Why would you flip? Oh my god.
Okay. Oh, because I hit a popper, it slowed me down that much. Here comes the flip. Oh, surprise on that. I'm gonna fucking just burn to death here. Son of a.
Oh my god, and it flipped again.
I'm not sure if I'm going the wrong way. I'm not gonna go this way. I think I missed the shortcut. I was about to take the shortcut back to the beginning. And that's a wall.
Wow, and you teleport. What the hell? Why would you teleport? Like, hang on.
Why would it teleport me back towards you?
God. That's so stupid.
You going.
It's like, I wasn't even that far behind you in the fucking, oh my god.
Oh god. Please, please, please.
Oh my god. I died. God damn it. Wait for me!
You're not fucking in your ass. How many do you need checkpoint again?
Yeah, checkpoint at all. Oh god!
Wait, yeah, well, I had a jump.
This is where Bowhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419.
Two
cars and Banshee. Put that bitch on. We said enough time.
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Grip! Ow! I nearly died. I only have one health bar left. Yeah, I'm running on the side. Fuck that. You know, I thought Flood really wanted to kill him, but I didn't want to touch down all the shit.
Watch, he grabs his butt.
And he grabs it. I don't remember that part.
Look. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated, and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No, I think we're just getting started.
Oh man, now we just need 3 more Halos. Off to Halo 2.